is always nice. Well, streaming for hour. Let's see. Okay, so that works. How loud is my voice? I want to hear everything else, so I'm gonna turn this up all the way. Talky. Alright, so I'm probably a little overly powerfully loud, but we'll go back here. Okay. I cleared everything. Someone has a flat in the weather. That's not good. No, I'm gonna change this. It's a Lancelot. I feel like I'm cheating on Lancelot because I like Percival more. Oops. Like, on the bus? I'm also talking to the girlfriend.
Hey. I don't think it's just Imperials, you guys. Doesn't it seem like even the monsters and goblins come gunning for us too?
You're right. They're also openly hostile toward us. You'd think they were in league with one another.
They're working together?
This way! I found the girl!
Her powers will give us better control over Colossus.
We have to get to Colossus, even if that means cutting our way through.
I think I changed the colors to black and red. What's the, So... Like, I have turned this off in an hour because of AEW.
Now we're gone. It's the heart.
How do you like that?
I can't.
Sound steady. What does sound steady? Not sound steady. I want to hear what I sound like. How bad is it? Is it better? I might come in too loud, but let's see. Alright. That's all I have to do.
Finish.
Good. I'm sick.
You're the greatest.
Don't act rashly. Too slow.
Finish.
yourself, Yuzi.
Congratulations!
Quest clear.
Well fought.
Not ready to concede yet?
Congratulations!
I got a lot of those. Water grid. Using water. What I'm doing is upgrade all my weapons. Thank you. That's fine. I can always do these other things later. Alright. Weapons. So those are three battles. Let me do down detector. A, T, and T. Yep. An issue. Five PM. They have 170. They have like 100 and something reports. So what's going on with AT&T? The outage or something.
Please, Colossus, you've got to listen to us.
This way. Send reinforcements. Secure the girl at all costs.
Give up.
We have to push our way through.
Let's see your next
I'll
move.
I'll take you on.
Hang on!
I forgot about that.
I'll finish this! Fight! Ugo!
There! Not getting away!
How do you like that? Great! Here I come! Nice!
Now I've got you!
Not getting away!
Find my sword! Now! This fighting cold! Now pierce your heart!
Finish.
That was easy.
Come on! You won't stay nice!
not
It's time to end this.
My path of duty shall never waver. Break the cold blades of frost.
Fight.
Finish.
Hooray! Hooray!
Quest clear.
Phew.
That was quite impressive.
Right, this is a rigged battle. Earth grid. Why is that? Okay, whatever. I don't understand.
Charlotta, of course. You must be here as Lumiel's representative in the Alliance.
Blue-haired girl is the one with the power to manipulate primal beasts, isn't she? So she's the Empire's ace in the hole. Wait a minute!
Charlotta, wait! They aren't our enemies!
What? Don't tell me Fiendrock has been plotting with the Empire against Lumiel from the beginning!
No! Fiendrock is no friend to the Empire. Please let me explain.
I expected better of you, Lancelot! I don't want to hear any more lies!
Why is she? Why are they all possessed? Ow. It's my Mandalorian hat. I set on my hat. It's really great. Whirl. Oops, I skipped it. She's a boss. Lost. Yay. Instead we get the same bike all out. That's good. I guess that works. Well, girl help me out. Woohoo!
She's come to her.
It seems someone manipulated both Charlotta's memories and mine.
Someone? You mean the Empire isn't
I'm not sure. But we know one thing for the Empire's trying to use Colossus to menace the Skydom. That's why we formed our alliance.
Leary, are we close enough now?
Okay. I'm nearly there, but it's still no good. There's dark essence.
Fine then. We'll just have to slap some sense.
Hauling out the big guns already? I mean, we...
Don't worry! We've beaten Colossus before, but...
So you plan to wear it down until you can find an opening?
Now that those Imperial soldiers have been taken care of. Yeah!
Right!
Good. I'm looking for one guy. His name is Percival, and that's gonna be, like, the character I play the most. I'm on this side.
Thank you.
ya!
Now. Got it! I'm getting through! That must have been so scary for you, Colossus.
Crap! They just retreat! Agreed.
I am truly grateful that you agreed to this alliance. A single ally like you.
It's an honor to fight alongside the famed White Dragon. Gathering under the banner of justice to shield civilians from the Empire. This is the whole reason knightly orders exist. The Holy Knight's
motto. Look at
the
crown.
Forever pure, forever righteous.
Thank you, Charlotta. It is you who honor me with your camaraderie.
Already begun preparing for battle when we heard the first report of the Vault's invasion.
So word of the Erstay Empire's aggressions had already reached your kingdom before we contacted. Something about that bothers me.
Why is that?
The Erstay Empire was dissolved after its Prime Minister's destructive ambitions got out of control. As a political entity, it no longer exists. Sudden resurgence makes no sense, especially considering the numbers and resources it takes to conquer not only vaults, but multiple territories throughout the Skydome.
So just where did all those...
They come from H-E-double-E hockey sticks. H-E-double hockey sticks. Man, these jeans are tight.
I'm glad Master's safe. Really would have...
Leave that to us. The Alliance will ensure the residents are safe.
Lumiel will provide as much support as...
That's a relief. It sounds like Vault...
Might be a good time to see how some other are. Can't just stand by if they're...
You're absolutely right. The Empire...
And it ain't just Imperials that want a piece of...
Thank you. Oh jeez, I dropped my thingy. Do I only have three of these? Change weapon. I have three epics. Bonus missions. There's a load of screens. Okay, so weapons. Things are changing a little bit. They got rice. Alright, let's go do this quest. Here soon.
Oiken!
It's John!
Hey, it's been a while. Sounds like you had a pretty rough time of... Glad to see you're doing well. Rough doesn't begin to cover what we've been through.
Yeah, it was crazy watching Catalina and Gran fight over Lyra.
I still find it hard to believe. Thankfully, Gran was able to restore me to my senses.
Crazy things are happening all over the Skydome.
We stopped at a couple islands on our way to Auguste, and the Empire was up to no good there.
Well, Auguste has been invaded by the Empire before. Me and some of the old veterans have been keeping a weather eye out. We haven't seen... The Isle seems safe for the moment. Probably don't have to worry.
But Ciero said there had been unrest here.
Really? Sounds like there was a bit of a dust-up with some tourists. But that's par for the course.
Huh. Well, good.
Somebody's gonna come out and fight me.
Can we take a break?
We have been through a lot.
Somebody's gonna come out and fight.
Well, I'm staying here too.
Thank you, Oi.
At least we can take it easy.
Good night, then,
Good night, then, everyone!
Good morning, Good
morning, Lyria.
Yes.
Wait.
Huh?
Huh? Huh? There's gonna be a fight. It's something attacking us.
What?
It's a fire.
Beep, beep, boop, beep. Destroy, destroy.
It's the boys.
Is that Catalina?
I hyper beg you to stop. Mega pray you stop.
These guys are funny. I want these.
I hyper beg you to stop. Mega pray you'll stop.
Yo, Luwayne, I'm telling you, bro. We gotta take that thing down by force. It's 3-on-1. We can do this.
Luwayne.
What's up with you, dude? Getting spiritual at that killing machine ain't gonna do nothing.
But Lady Caterpillar's our brainchild, and she's trying to turn Fuste into a sea of flames. If we stop her, that's like accepting Lia's responsibility, dude. We'll be on the hook for a holy crap load of damages.
Oh, snap. Praying's starting to look pretty good. The power of stop compels. Okay, but for real, though? How'd she roll out of our daydreams and into this nightmare?
Oh no! At this rate, the whole resort will be ruined!
Is this what Sierra was warning us about? Either way, we need to stop that tread-mounted cattle look-alike.
I'm gonna play the girl, too. Okay, well, we'll do that. I had to be the stupid little girl. Do I should get an earth? Oh well, fine. Yep.
Under the sovereign of Lumiel's name, I will meet out justice!
I'd rather not fight, but you forced my hand.
That was what I meant to do.
The civilian evacuation is complete. Thank you so much for...
You needn't mention it. I do not wish to dwell on the...
Kindness incurred by the sword shall be repaid by the sword. I, Charlotta Fenia,
Always glad to have another ally in the fight. Sure.
My vice captain will handle the operations, Gordon.
I've transferred command of the Holy Knights to Bautorda.
Oh yeah, both of those guys are pretty awesome.
My main concern right now is the danger posed by the existence of those Fleck. Lancelot and I shamefully failed to realize the deception. We must flush out the truth.
Yes. I'm also worried about the apparent resurgence of the fallen Earth State.
Same here. Why did they suddenly attack Vault?
Well, well.
Found him.
Not when we have the chance to dig.
They were waiting to ambush us? Ugh! Those. Dumb bum!
I can handle.
That's the way the winds are blowing, and we ought to haul butt back to the Grand Cipher.
Understood, Charlotta.
May you find glory in serving as our rear guard.
Just another day in the line of duty. I'll prove that my position as captain of the Lumiel Order of Holy Knights isn't for. I am Charlotta Benia.
That sword is like twice the size. With the stupid thing in the way. I gotta get set up. Where the frick is GT?
Getting away.
see me.
I'm not done yet. I'll take you on. I'll take you.
That takes care of the Imperials here. I must quickly rendezvous with the others.
Charlotta, it's a relief to see you returned unharmed. It took less time than I expected.
That was like a whole army of Imperials. You seriously beat all of them?
Such a trifling scuffle was of no concern. All that matters is the safety of each and every one of you.
The dock is just up ahead. Brandon?
Oh.
Something wrong?
No. I'm just not sure how I feel about taking to the skies with you guys after. It doesn't matter that I was being manipulated. That doesn't excuse that no one's giving it a second thought, you know.
Yay.
Just whatever happens, I will never allow myself to...
Alright, that's all done. Alright, come back to this. What do I have to do next? I gotta probably fight those boys.